Cathedrals. Armagh is a county and a city, often called the City of St. Patrick. There are two cathedrals named after the saint there. One of them, St. Patrick's Church of Ireland Cathedral. It has been there for over 1,500 years. Brian Boru, a High King of Ireland, is buried there. The other cathedral, St. Patrick's Catholic Cathedral, dates from 1840, but it was not finished until 1873 because work was stopped due to the famine in